love our Amy O'Salk, and she's actually going to be up a little later in something that we jump-started our show with,
yes,
that is already on fire. But speaking of on fire, if you watch Sunday, and maybe your shoes even came today, depending on where
so
you
true.
Live,
I know
right?
women who just
are
got
getting
them.
It.
Yes.
Okay, so the Cloud Stepper was our first ever Cloud Stepper Today special value, and what we did for Jane's Jam is we went into our archives, we found a shoe that we just introduced in February.
Yes.
It was a huge hit. It was the first time I think a lot of people heard about Cloud Steppers, and we just reduced it because we can't get this back in stock.
Right.
And it's so summery. It reminds me of the material that's on like a deck chair,
yes,
or an awning, mm-hmm, right?
Or the beach bag.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So there's red, but it really has like a little pinstripe. Then you have what I'm wearing, which is that beautiful aqua going well with all the Joan Rivers, the
very
beautiful
true.
Jewelry that's coming up. And the best denim friendly, I think, is this black multi because mm-hmm. it also can read like that deep indigo denim.
Yes.
So, can't get this back in stock. First day ever at this low price. You're saving over $30 on Cloud Steppers, which really is being a new revolution from Clarks.
It's a breakthrough new category for us, and it is taking the shoe world by storm. And trust me, get your Cloud Steppers because this is where it's at. This is where fashion is moving. It's that athleisure look. But the comfort underfoot is unmatched.
Mm-hmm.
You have 12 millimeters of underfoot cushioning, and on a good day you have 4. So this softness, I cut it in half for you. Actually, our lovely engineer Jay did. Hi Jay, if
thanks,
you're
Jay.
Watching. So you have a 5 millimeter removable ortholite footbed, followed by 4 millimeters of that high density sock foam liner. That's what's keeping the shape of the shoe. And then you have that 3 millimeter EVA foam. That's what's used in running shoes. There is nothing stiff in this shoe. It is completely soft.
And we're so really kind of trending hot with this one right now. Go to QVC.com, tap your app, text your order, anything you can do to get through. And, you know, I call this a cool girl shoe, and I'll tell you why. I spent a couple days in New York because we were there for the Joan Rivers Christie
and you're
preview.
A cool girl.
I don't know, not really. And then I had a chance to do a little H by Halston meeting, which was great, and we went to see a show. So we did a lot of walking, and I noticed that there's so many cool girls in New York in these great little, like, kind of sun dresses, summery dresses, very
yep.
simple, straight, nothing to mm-hmm. them. And they all have comfy slip-on shoes.
Yep.
No one, and they're doing what a lot of us do right outside the building. They're slipping into the heels, and then in the building
right.
they go. But it's so much chicer than just a lace-up shoe. And I looked at this tonight, and I'm like, this is what all those cool girls were wearing. I want to be a comfy cool girl, too. And I love the value of the day on Sunday that gave us that first ever
yes.
Cloud Steppers experience. But it's a great little lace-up shoe.
Mm-hmm.
This adorable slip-on that feels marvelous on my feet.
I mean,
like, I feel like I could go forever in these puppies.
And you really can. And look at how stylish they are. You have that asymmetrical movement and then that little tiny stripe pattern. But when I stretch this out, I mean, you can get your foot in here, and it's
right.
almost like this gentle support. I love how Deanna's wearing it. This is not just an athleisure movement. This is a way of life.
Mm-hmm.
Deanna can actually go to the office. She can go to work in that. If she
right.
was wearing that with a clunky tennis shoe, she wouldn't look appropriate,
mm-hmm.
but because she has our Cloud Stepper on, look at the flexibility. I mean, you can feel the softness through the television, and here you see that beautiful asymmetrical movement. It really is, it's exciting because we all love being comfortable,
mm-hmm.
and we all love feeling good all day long. What's the point of getting dressed in the morning if you don't like how you feel?
Right, if your feet are gonna hurt.
This is gonna make you not only feel good, but know that you're doing something good for your body by giving it all that softness.
And you know, this is a clearance price, meaning it's first quality. It's the same shoe
mm-hmm.
in the same boxes that we sold at $75. We just can't get this particular one back in stock.
Mm-hmm.
And Cloud Steppers are taking Clarks by storm. I mean,
yes.
it is the biggest, newest thing. Women are crazy about it all over the world. You're gonna hear more and more and more about
yes,
it going
you
forward.
Are.
We had a super popular Today's Special Value on Sunday. So this is saving you way over $30. First day ever at this low price. This is still a relevant shoe. This is still an in-style shoe.
Mm-hmm.
This is one of the best slip-on shoes for summer and, you know, depending on where you live and especially
right.
in the black for year-round. But it's $43.68. If you use your Q card, you can put it on 3 easy payments. And we also have this in can you go through the widths with me on this one, Brian? Because
medium and wide.
Mm-hmm. Yes, okay, because we had that guy there, but I didn't think that was true. So medium and wide width. And I also think a slightly narrower foot getting the medium.
Sure.
Because it's got stretchiness.
It has that compression, that support. You know when if you've ever had to wrap your foot and you kind of just takes the pressure off of everything, mm-hmm. it just gives you that little breath. That's what this feels like all around. And yes, for those women who of course work in industries where you have to wear a closed toe, this is great. If you didn't get a pedicure, or if you're walking around Manhattan and it's dirty, you're mm-hmm. going up and down the subways, you're going into the movie theater, or going to see a show like you did, I love that coverage. It's a nice high profile. And just imagine just the love from 360 degrees. You even have this jersey lined footbed. That feels like your most delicious sheets mm-hmm. that you just love to melt into at night.
Now, I'm looking at red light, green light, and it's upsetting me because what that means is we let you know immediately if your shoe is available. Like Aqua, the 5 medium, it's so gone. The 5.5 is sold out. We'll take a limited wait list, but the yellows are about to turn red. And when those greens become yellow, meaning limited, and then they get red, this shoe is never coming back
right.
in stock. There is absolutely no reorder. There's only 3 items in the whole show at a clearance price. Obviously, this is one of them, and it's super popular. And we're going to say hello to Mary. So, hello, Mary. How are you?
I'm great. How are you all doing?
We're wonderful. We love having you with us tonight.
Well, I love seeing a great shoe that I, may not totally need, but had to have.
You know, this is so bad because, Mary, I tell you, every week I see something else and I'm like, I really need that. I'm like, you know, I have a rule that if I bring something in, I have
you
to give one
out.
Away,
okay.
like to
That's
charity.
Very fair.
So I do think that there's a lot of people with great shoes in the areas where I live because I do donate a lot of great shoes too.
Well, I'm packing up to move and I'm finding just exactly how many I have now,
oh.
which is kind of scary.
If you're like me, I don't even say the number. People have asked me, I'm like, that is one. I'd rather tell you how much I weigh than how many shoes I have.
Oh, my gosh. Those are both sensitive subjects.
And many of them are Clarks.
Oh, thank you.
We're in double digits now.
Oh, double digits.
Yes.
Have you had a Cloud Stepper before?
No, I haven't, but I have a feeling I'll be back on pretty soon to get more.
Perfect. So what brings you back to Clarks?
They're always dependable, they're always comfortable, they're great quality, and as I'm unfortunately getting a little bit older, foot comfort is a priority.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think we all want to be comfortable. And I think we all, Mary, when we were younger, we shoved our feet into shoes. Even for me, like I'll put on a shoe that I haven't worn in a couple years. And I think I've gotten now so spoiled where I don't want to have a shoe that's hurting me. And I used to do that. I bet you did too. And now we think, why are we doing that? Why are we wearing a shoe that hurts?
And now you don't have to ever sacrifice style for comfort, comfort for style, because you get the best of both worlds thanks to Clarks, but particularly Cloud Steppers.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm looking forward to getting them.
Oh, thanks, Mary. Well, you got an awesome price on one of the hottest things to happen to Clarks in like forever.
It's 1 year. It's a year in July 4th is our anniversary of introducing Cloud Steppers. So this is new. This is revolutionary. And this is where footwear is going. So you are right on the cusp.
We try.
Oh, awesome, Mary. Well, I'm glad you're going to be comfortable and feeling good, and thanks so much for joining us.
Have a good night.
Thanks, you too. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, 2,000 have been ordered.
Okay.
Red is by far the most limited. Yes, I know the 4th of July is right around the corner, so how cute would they be? Sweet white sole. Mm-hmm. I love how the Aqua has the gray bottom. That's
mm-hmm.
really, I don't know, there's sometimes one thing will jump out about a shoe and I think, oh, I love
That's
it, I have to have it. And then this is the black. It really will kind of read navy as
right.
well. And the black and the red both have that, you know, we talked about it, like that awning feel, like
yes.
that summery feel.
I mean,
feel.
I think of like Capri or like the umbrellas in the south mm-hmm. of France over the pool with those expensive coordinating towels. I mean, this just screams summer relaxation, but it's also getting up and go and feeling comfortable on your feet.
Right. So what we're going to do is keep Amy around because she's got a one day only price that's coming up next. Don't forget that all the models in Yours Truly are wearing jewelry from the Joan Rivers Classics Jewelry Show, inspired by the Christie's auction that's coming up at 11. And one of the other clearance price items in the show is this.